Hey Libra, so as you know, my name is Keonti Ashe, and this is Blue Aura Healing Guidance and Tarot. This is going to be a reading for all Libra placements for the month of February 2023, okay? This is the hidden truth. So Libra Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, Mars, or North Node, it really doesn't matter, love. If you in any way at all identify as a Libra, then this reading is for you, all right? Let us go ahead and get into this reading, Libra. Let us see what the messages are. Ooh, Two of Wands, okay? So you guys have a decision to make, period, okay? I feel like it's something that you're capable of doing, something that you know that you're capable of doing with the Ace of Wands here, but maybe you're afraid with the Devil energy, all right? So let us see. For whatever reason or another, you're afraid. Could be afraid of just simply making the wrong choice. We have the Strength card in the Challenge position. So whatever this is like, the reason you're questioning this to begin with is because you've done so much work on yourself, so much work to get yourself to where you are, so much work on your spiritual journey to heal from whatever sadness or grief or whatever that you've experienced, right? So now that you're faced with whatever this decision is, you're like, oh, you know, should I even do this? Because this could set me back. This could set me backwards, okay? So let us see, Libra. What is this? Okay, we have the Page of Cups and we have the Queen of Pentacles. So should I apologize or should I accept the apology from this Queen of Pentacles? Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn energy. Okay, when this person apologizes or when they make this love offer, should I go ahead and accept it? So here's the thing about it. Either this is some apology coming from someone or this is a love offer, period, dot. Now, with the Three of Swords and all that having come out, the Five of Cups, this could be simply that someone has asked for you to be with them or someone is giving you their heart and you're afraid to take it because the last time you had someone's heart, you could have broke it. You get what I'm saying? Whether you wanted to or not, okay? So you put yourself in whichever storyline is yours, but that's all the energy that I'm picking up here, okay? So let us see, Libra. What is this? The Three of Cups. Okay, so there's some sort of reunion coming back together with somebody from your past. Definitely Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn energy, because here's the King of Pentacles. So regardless to what, you guys could have some Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn placements. Obviously, that person could be an earth sign, but regardless to what, they're just very reliable, very dependable, very attractive, okay? And so with that being said, you know this is something you can depend on, you can count on in regards of friendship. But what about in regards of giving your heart or accepting their heart? That seems to be the question, which is Two of Wands, okay? So let us see here. What is this? Ace of Wands. So you are capable of making a decision. More than likely, you already know what the decision is that you want to make. We have the Four of Cups here. I feel like something's definitely being offered. And like I said, you're thinking about this. Should I accept this love offer? Okay, now here's the thing. The feelings could very much so be there because with the Queen of Cups, you love this person or they love you. There's some sort of love and feelings and emotions that are here. Okay, with the Three of Pentacles is definitely mutual. Okay, you and this person are feeling the same. So I think it's just this fear of being hurt. You get what I'm saying? Or being disappointed or fear of hurting someone. Okay, but with the Four of Wands, like I said, there's a reunion happening. I knew that. All right, there's a reunion about to take place here. 11-11. Twin flame union, okay? So this is you coming into contact with this person for the very first time and now you're like, okay, what should I do about this? Or this is somebody you've known for a minute and now it's coming back around again. Whatever it is here, you're wondering if you have what it takes. Are you going to be able to move forward now that you've done the healing work with this person? If they hurt you, you know how hurt you'd be, right? And you don't want to experience that type of pain or that type of hurt again. So let us see one more. The Eight of Swords. Spirit wants for you to free yourself. Y'all seen it flip itself in reverse. Spirit wants for you to explore whatever this is that you're curious about, this relationship. All right. And look, Spirit is in favor, man. Look at all these men. Oh, I got to show y'all all of these. I got to take every. Oh, Spirit is in favor of all of this. Okay. What you're curious about. And the longer you sit there and ponder, should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? It's happening anyway with the Tower card. Because you're ready for it with the world, you've gotten to a certain place in your life where you completed some sort of karmic cycle here, all right, where your discernment is intact with the Judgment card. So now, like I said, you're elevating to the next level. So if you're questioning, am I going to go backwards? You know, I'm confused. Should I accept this offer? It's perfect love match situation, or is it too good to be true? No, it's not too good to be true. Spirit is in favor, and this is all taking place in the future, okay? The very near future, Three of Wands with the Six of Swords. Okay, so I had to show y'all because, okay, yeah, it's going down. All right. So give us more on Two of Wands for our Libra. The Knight of Wands. It's coming in quick. Knight of Wands, Knight of Cups. So either this is something that you're feeling towards this person, and they're feeling it towards you. That message that you're thinking of sending, they're thinking of sending, it's coming through very quick. All right. And you're going to be happy, or they're going to be happy to receive it. It's not something that's going to be rejected. Strength card here. Okay. So yes, this is your energy. You've done a lot to heal yourself here. Like I said, Three of Wands, Strength card. But I feel like this love will be very healing as well. So this is a healing type of love. All right. Page of Cups and the Queen of Pentacles for Libra. Ooh, no. Okay. Page of Cups. What is this? We have the King of Swords. Yep. So this is you and this person. Okay. Some of you possibly have earth sign placements, whether it be that's your sun, your moon, your rising, whatever. Venus, doesn't matter. Okay. Let's see. Three of Cups. Reunion, like I said. All right. There's a reunion going on. Let's see. Ace of Wands. Look at this. The Empress. So you are capable of doing something. All right. You are the Empress. Your heart was broken, like I said, in the past. So this leaves you in a state of confusion. But Spirit is in favor of you moving forward with this. You're just worried about accepting the offer. You know, is the same thing going to happen again? Am I going to be hurt? Am I going to be, you know, abandoned, rejected? Four of Wands here. Everything is fine. So you guys are, I don't want to say self-sabotaging, but it's giving self-sabotage. All right, let us see. Everything is fine, Four of Wands. Yep, with the Queen of Cups in reverse. It's giving self-sabotage here. All right, so somebody is self-sabotaging their twin flame connection because of fear, which is why Spirit is telling you go ahead and progress. You know, recognize your power, recognize your strength. As the Empress or the Emperor, take the sex out of it. Okay, go towards your lover, your divine counterpart. All right, let us see the Eight of Swords in reverse, the Five of Cups. If not, somebody will, I don't know, it could be a King of Wands involved somewhere, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, but it doesn't have to be. This is just you taking leadership, taking initiative, all right, putting your big girl or big boy undies on, you get what I'm saying, pants on, and going and getting your person, okay? So if this was your message or you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, and if you have not already, go ahead and subscribe. Peace and have a